So what does it mean to be made? When God makes you, He calls you out of your comfort zone. So if you're feeling comfortable, you are not being made. Amen. I don't know how more plain to say that. You must remember that He is the potter and we are the clay.
Yes.
And I'll be honest with you, before it's all over, oh, you're going to have some uncomfortable days.
Yes.
Amen. But it's okay. He will make you and mold you into a vessel to be used for His service.
Amen.